Here is a recording of a use of a alphabet spraying to position a canine combined to a distalizer with two screws in the palate. Again, these are prototypes, they're not, and they're all designed open source, so they are not yet to be used. First step is to attach the alphabet spraying to the bracket with a 1-point contact and bring the tooth buccally. So that's the first line of action. The second step, while the tooth is still attached to the alphabet spraying, is to distalize the premolars and molars, and the canine will follow, still attached to its bracket with the alphabet spraying and 1-point contact, so it's a tipping motion. When we're satisfied with this motion, we then insert the alphabet spring into the bracket and we create a labiolingual torque, as you can see. We can also change the design of the alphabet spring. This is just a prototype to show, to illustrate what needs to be done. Then we rotate the canine around its center of resistance while we torque it with one common motion, maintaining the anchorage. Then we can remove the alphabet spring, maintain the anchorage with the appliance right here. And now we have the tooth is fairly well positioned. And what needs to be done is to use a straight wire system with a nickel titanium wire. And we finish the alignment using this wire. So it's a combination of alphabet spring, molar distalizer, and straight wire system that allows for a predictable movement and avoiding any side effects that we place on adjacent teeth.